We needed an extension built at home.
Yeah.
Like many people in my garage, in my shed, I've got more paint than Dulux probably. I could probably nearly say now I have, but you know, now I see the waste industry. I mean, you've got to think that the paint you'll see that we have comes from your household tip.
There are challenges in, first of all, in awareness, because people do not know that recycled paint, to begin with, is even an option. Give up your known brand, your trusted brand, when these business relationships can be at stake, is quite a big ask. So people need to have tried the paint and to trust it, which is why what we're now doing is actually taking sample tins to these organisations and giving them one or two tins to go try, so that it gets you past the kind of the harder sell. It gets you into the zone where they know the product is good,
yeah,
because we know it's good.